you know the United States, you know the US political system, you visit the United States frequently, and obviously you know the political system in your country, France. Today, the day of taping this conversation, Le Monde has published this article, basically saying that the Élysée has become like the Oval Office. How accurate do you think this description is? Since the 13th of November, there's been debate here in France about the issue of nationality, whether people who carry two nationalities should be stripped in specific cases. What is your assessment of the real thing going on here in France? Is it a discussion of terrorism? Is it a discussion? Is it about Islam? Is it about immigration? What is it in deep down, really, in your view?